Battle of Trench was fought at the outskirts of Madinah. Many trenches were dug out. It is also known as the Battle of Confederates or Al-Ahzab. It is the battle in which different groups of non-believers united against the Muslims. The main purpose of this battle was to vanish the Islamic religion from the history and to kill Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, but all in vain. It was the will of Allah Almighty that the Muslims won this battle, due to the strategy of the Holy Prophet, peace be upon him, and raised the Islamic flag higher than ever. It is the place for the ziyarat of the Muslims that eclipsed the memorable victory with it. Islamic Travel is providing remarkable Umrah and Hajj packages with the ziyarat of these memorable places. Thank you for your time.